BB King's bathroom. It smells really bad. I'm here with Ryan from Darkest Hour.
I love it in here. I love it.
Well, it smells like it does on stage usually, right?
It just smells like me, and that's what I'm into.
Oh, well, beautiful.
I don't really smell that bad. Maybe.
I'm standing right here. I can let you know that you do smell a little bad. So, you know, let's be serious.
Okay, here we
serious
go.
Interview, metal injections. Serious show.
Fuck you.
Yeah. No need for cursing.
Sorry.
No, you can curse.
Sorry about that.
No, you can curse. I'm just joking.
Fuck, all right.
Cunt. See? You can, So, you guys have a new record out, which is apparently the most metal record of the decade, I heard. Is that true?
I mean, that's what they say.
Is it true?
No.
No, not true.
I mean, it's a metal record, and it's metal as...
The metalist.
Metal as metal can be, for me.
Right.
But, you know, I mean, well... Okay, for victory's sake, fuck yeah, man! It's the most metal record ever.
Metal.
Fuck yeah, it's brutal.
A lot of metal.
It really kills. It slays.
So how was the recording process?
It was amazing, man.
Where'd you guys record?
We recorded in Vancouver with Devin Townsend, and it was sick. And he fucking...
I hear that guy's a little cuckoo.
He drove us around in his little Echo. All five of us in the back seat. Kind of cool. And he was a real nice guy. He made some weird faces, but other than that, he was cool. Yeah.
Was he like more of a hands-on producer, or did he let you guys do pretty much whatever you did?
No, he was definitely a sixth member for the whole month. He was way into the process, enjoyed it, had a good time. We had a good time with him. Like, yeah, it was a really good experience for us, everybody.
So was it fun shooting the video? This is like your first big video, right?
It was like people yelling at me and stuff, but it was fun.
Did it feel like your mom was on the shoot with you?
I mean, I had after a six pack, I didn't care what the fuck was happening.
Because
I didn't have to like play for real, so there was no pressure. Cool. I could fuck up, and it was okay.
Right. You guys are on the Stress Tour right now with a couple of bands. Who would you say is your favorite band to watch live on this tour?
To watch live, man, fuck. That's a tough one. It's only been 3 days, but so far everybody's been awesome. I can't complain. It's a damn fine tour. Right. Damn fine people. Damn fine people and places.
Damn fine boobies.
Sometimes.
It depends on the stage.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
You know, I saw you guys just playing. I mean, like, the music was good, but if only you guys just moved around a little more, I think.
Honestly, I'm tired of these guys just standing around like stone statues. Do I gotta do all the work?
So you were running up to the front and then running back to do your drum?
I don't have time for that shit.
Are you leaving Darkest Hour? Is this a metal injection scoop?
What's happening?
You're leaving Darkest Hour right here.
I am gonna go be in this band Suppression that I do full time on Under Radar Records.
Oh, fancy. Oh, that's a plug.
It was a plug.
So, really quickly, you know, like...
People gotta take a piss! Look at the line!
Oh.
Look at this train.
They can go ahead and take pisses. It's all right.
This guy really has to
piss. Right ahead. So, totally.
Everybody, yeah, please.
Everyone, take a piss. Don't let us get in the way of your pissing.
Shit and piss and all kinds of stuff.
Yeah. Oh, that's good. But so you know, there are 24 hours in the day. Which hour is the darkest?
You asked me this last time, I think.
And no, I didn't.
It wasn't funny the first time.
No, I actually didn't ask you that last time.
You mentioned it, maybe.
Really?
I don't remember. No, I think it was like 7:30. 7:30 to 8:30, yeah.
Okay,
that's
cool.
Really bleak for me.
Are you guys like all science nerds?
No.
No. But what is
it? I do know what a Bunsen beaker is.
Oh, wait, what is
I
it?
Said that all wrong. A Bunsen burner.
A Bunsen burner.
I'm out of my element.
But seriously, how'd you guys come up with the name Darkest Hour?
Actually, there was five names on a piece of paper, and that was the less shitty one.
Do you remember the other names?
Kick Face, Punch Tits.
I would have went with Punch Tits.
Ass Grabber.
I think there's a band in, like, Vancouver.
Yeah, there might
Ass Grabber.
Oh, sorry, that's gotta be.
There's someone in there.
Funny about me out.
All right. Enough joking around.
All right, let's be real. What's up?
Let's be serious. Okay, so I think we're done. I think we can go to a video.
Really?
Yeah.
What video do you want to go to?
I believe your video. Your new video. Do you want to cue the people? Tell the people.
Yeah.
About the video?
This video is called Convalescence off the new album Undoing Ruin, and I look the best in it. And one time at the end, if you guys take a look, at the very end, my hat is straight up like this.
Thanks for fucking up my life, Ryan.
Yeah. They could have edited that, but they didn't. They kept it. They kept this look.
I like your hat.
It's like shithead Smurf. I don't want to be shithead Smurf.
I think it works with you.
Look at me, man. I'm fucking Garfunkel. Whatever, you know? I mean, honestly, yeah, check it out. It's pretty cool.
It's good.
Did a great job.
A metal injection.